Avengers, this is Miss Dixie from Magic Winds Tarot, and this is a September forecast for water signs Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. So if your sun, ascendant or moon or Venus is in Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, this reading is for you, or you can also cross watch it for someone who is a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. And don't forget to check out all the other signs. Links are in the description box. I have done them as earth, water, air and fire signs so that it is easier for you to find them all. And don't forget to subscribe, friends. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share. And if you have already done so, I am deeply grateful for it. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. I'm so happy. So let's see what the month of September will be for you for the beginning of this month till the main overall energies, water signs, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Let's see, let's see. And don't forget to join us on Instagram and Facebook as Magic Winds Tarot, friends. And don't forget to check out the September Pick a Charms monthly reading, September Love Pick a Card reading, September Twin Flame readings. Description box have all those links, friends. So check there, please. And Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, how are you? How are you, friends? Tell me. I hope this is a great month for you. I really pray that for all of us. I send you infinite, infinite angel blessings. And I want you all to be so happy this month. And oh my God, yes, you are going to be super happy. Phew, wow, unbelievable. You guys, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces have been in such strong energies since last 2-3 months. You know, if you go back and check all these water sign readings from the past months, you will realize, my God, there are 1, 2, 3, 4 major arcana cards here. Can you believe that? You have 4 major arcanas here. Oh my God, what are you up to, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces? So I do feel that you are starting the month of September feeling a bit, you know, like you want to conserve your energy. You are feeling a need of, you know, you are keeping to yourself. You are, your focus is more on work. Your focus is more inwards. You are focusing more on building your foundation. You will be focusing more on your work, your career, your finances. You will be focusing less on the external issues like world issues or outside like love or other people, what they are doing. Your focus is slightly inwards currently, or you know. And you may also be trying to save money or invest money or, you know, get some more money. It has that feeling that you may feel that, yeah, I need more money. Or like you are in a university, you are graduating, you are like, I need that job. I need it. You know, I need those money, those funds. Or you may be leaving a job, or you may have already left it and you are like, I'm looking for the new job. Come to me. There is this energy of waiting. There is this energy of conserving. There is this energy that you are happy with what you have and your focus is inwards. But soon I feel something is going to, you know, really end. Something is really ending or shifting in your situation in September. I feel this is a very, very massive month for you, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, because not only past struggles, past difficulties, challenges. I know you had been through a huge, huge emotional and you know, tumultuous time. It's been really challenging for all of us, but especially for water signs, because those eclipses were in Cancer, I think, and Capricorn, and It's been a hell of a journey, I know, for you. Even the past readings have said it. So yeah, you are coming at the end of a karmic cycle. You may feel slightly challenged. You may slightly feel you are ending a situation. You may leave a university and start new job. You may leave an old situation and start a new job or something. You may shift your house. I do feel like it's like, you know, there is this energy, like suddenly you are aware of what is happening around you from this energy of inward. You are reflecting inwards and suddenly you become aware of what all things you need to let go of. It is like, yeah, this person doesn't resonate with me. I'm done with them. This situation is over now. I need to move ahead. Let me clarify this, because this is like your eyes are upon, oh my God, just they dropped out. Yeah, see, there is the Prince of Cups and the Nine of Summers and the Six of Autumn. Definitely a work situation, something is happening and ending in your work situation. It is huge. It could be that you are leaving a work situation and entering into new, you are switching your careers, or you are leaving your home and relocating for work, or you are going to find, or you have that dream that you want to relocate. It is gonna come to you. I also feel that you may feel you are worried at the moment when you start watching this reading, but I assure you things are going to change for you. You are going to feel your happiness the way you are. You may be feeling currently like an Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, all in your mind kind of a energy rather than your emotional, happy, cherubic self. So angels remind you, you are going to come in your happy, you know, in your what do you say, in your power. You are going to come in your element. You are gonna feel gentle, sensitive, emotional, and a new partnership with a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces may happen for you either, or there may be some shifts in this partnership with a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Even if you are a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, there may be some shifts with another Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. That situation is ending, shifting, or getting better. There are changes here. And also, yes, money is coming your way. Your financial hard work will be rewarded. Money is definitely coming your way. The good you do will return back to you. An unexpected inflow of money, borrowing wisely and repaying a debt. Yes, a karmic situation or a cycle is ending in your life. And new insights are coming for you. A new cycle is coming for you. You are going to feel, you will be coming out of the energy of mind, rational thoughts, into emotions and happiness. And yes, you're gonna get your Nine of Cups of happiness. Woohoo, friends. Woohoo. Not just your Nine of Cups of happiness and your wishes coming true, you are gonna get the Wheel of Fortune this month. Whatever you desire, it's gonna happen for you. Your luck is changing, the karmic cycles are changing, things are moving in your favor, delays are over, sudden and unexpected good luck, a new era, a new car or more travel is coming towards you. So yes, definitely people are coming towards you. You may be I see you going on long trips. For some of you, you may be going on road trips or driving, you know, like bike trips or something, or that's something you have thought about, or it may happen suddenly quite by chance for you. I also feel if you are looking for work, it's gonna come to you suddenly. So you got to be prepared. You don't need to be like, oh, I'm like out of work for 10 years or something. Oh, it's not gonna, no. It's gonna happen. Stay prepared. It's gonna come in September for you. Your relationship luck will be changing. You're gonna feel more ready for love. You're gonna feel like, yes, I'm gonna do it. You know, that energy is there, and absolutely your karma is super, super raining showers of blessings for you, my dear Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. We need a drum roll for you guys. It's beautiful. Take the time to review the details carefully. You will win in the end, fair and objective decisions. So if someone has hurt you in the past, you can expect an apology to come your way. If some situation has been unfair to you, you can expect justice to happen now. If you are expecting payments or some, you know, justice from your work, it will happen for you in the month of September. Definitely, absolutely, you can come back and check and tell me the reading resonated, because I know for sure it's gonna come true for you. I'm so happy for you. And yeah, you are going to align with your path in the month of September. You are going to meet destined people, people who are meant for you. And if you had been waiting for a situation like a partnership with a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, or with some other person to shift and move ahead, that's gonna happen for you in the month of September. And definitely, see, you are moving into the month, into this, out of this reflection energy, into the Three of Cups of Happiness. Woohoo! You are socializing, you are meeting your friends, there are farewells, there are get-togethers, there may be a wedding of a sister or a cousin or a close friend, and you may be going out on a riverfront or beaches. There is love, there is joy. You finally feel in your element of sensitivity, emotions, happiness, and I am so excited to tell you this. And yes, you will feel very, very powerful in the month of September. And your focus will be more on yourself, on achieving many, many things. You know, your focus is everywhere in the month of September, not just on love, on money. You are a powerful manifester in the month of September. Whatever you set your desires, you're gonna achieve it. New starts are coming your way. It may be a start that feels like suddenly, or some of you may feel like you are forced to make new changes in your life. Like this Ten of Swords, you know, some changes may feel unpleasant at first, at the beginning, or right at the the new moon, the black moon may have brought some endings in your life. But rest assured, it's leading you to a very, 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 very powerful new beginning. Rest assured, it's gonna be very powerful. You can see the whole path is ahead of you, and that's gonna lead you to a beautiful castle, the castle of your dreams. So yeah, there will be, let me clarify this. There will also be a Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus person important for you. And oh my God, if there is a new beginning of love, you can see the Six of Cups of Happiness. Love is coming your way. Friends from your past life connections, friends from your childhood, love is definitely coming your way. And if someone has done injustice, ghosted you, let you down, that justice will happen for you in the month of September. You can expect an apology, a letter of love, a proposal, happy dates. People are calling you and they want to reach out to you. They want your nurturing capabilities. And yes, it's gonna happen for you. Oh my God, you see? You see how this boy, little boy, this fairy fae boy is offering that little flower to the little fae girl? It's beautiful. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, a Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus person may be important to you in the month of September, or this person is coming for you. This person will be dependable, they will be protective, they will make a move towards you, and they will be coming out and expressing their love and emotions. And if you had already known this person, you can expect a change of heart from this person. If this person was defensive, they will come with an open heart now. If this person was egoistic or insecure, you can expect a change from them. You can also expect a lot of monetary or career guidance, or you may be knowing each other from work, or you may work together on some project, or you may have similar hobbies or something. It's gonna be beautiful. And yes, I think the past relationship clouds or storms in your emotional life will be clearing out, that's for sure. And a new date, a new crush, a new romantic or renewed love is coming your way. But I feel as this relationship progresses, or as the date progresses, or as the relationship emotional, you know, life starts to turn again for you, you may feel a lot of emotions. You may feel that, oh my God, I am like oozing with love, I'm oozing with intuition. You may feel very, very creative also, and you will be feeling very drawn. You may learn some music instruments, you may be drawn to some special kind of music also. You will be, your psychic intuitive gifts will be very, very high. You will feel very in your element and in your power. And again, this is a very mystical and mysterious energy here. So yeah, from, you know, you may find this Capricorn Virgo person rather mysterious. You may feel like, oh, this person is so mysterious, I cannot figure them out. Or they feel you are so alluring and so beautiful. It's amazing. It's amazing. And you have like four major arcanas. What are you up to? It's a big month, September, for you, friends. So start making your dream list. Start socializing, capitalizing on this energy. It's beautiful. And let us see what is the message from Archangel Michael for you for the month of September 2019. Oh my God. See, detached from a situation, there is some situation or something that is ending in your life. See this card, the Ten of Swords. Something is ending in your life, the worries, the pain, some sudden ending, some sudden burdens are coming your way. You may be a little in that mental energy, fears, beliefs, or you may like, I have nothing to do with emotions. You may be in that airy energy. Something is heavy, something is burdening you, something may be causing you worry at the start, not later on. Angels are saying, detach from the situation. Don't take it so personally, darling. It's not happening against you, it's happening for you. Any changes that are happening now or will happen in the month of September are definitely going to lead you and guide you. You can see it's guiding you to the right path. So yeah, it's gonna happen for you. Don't worry, be in your element, enjoy in the Three of Cups of happiness. Enjoy, enjoy the life, enjoy the blessings that are coming. Do not take extra stress than necessary, because you know you have the Moon card, so you will be feeling very sensitive, emotional later in the month, and you will be very empathetic. You will be picking up on everyone's energy. So yeah, kind of detach from it and don't take the burden of it. And yes, your home is protected by angels. You have nothing to worry about. No matter which person comes in your life or which changes are happening in your life, you are safe, you are protected. Angels have your back. So you have nothing to worry about. You can enjoy your Wheel of Fortune. You can enjoy your new karmic cycle. You can enjoy your Three of Cups of happiness. You can enjoy the Magician. You can enjoy the Six of Cups of happiness and your creativity of the Moon. Oh my God, so many beautiful cards in one reading. Woohoo! Subscribe, friends. Subscribe, like, share. And that's it for you for now. If you want to buy an yearly 2020 reading or a charms reading or any other reading, check the description box. This is Mystic C saying bye bye.